Hello, everybody, and welcome to Monday with Michelle and Outlate But Great. Hope you all are doing well so far today and had a good weekend. Our topic today is from me, but I picked it from a viewer topic, and it'd be nice if I could get this person to do a guest vlog, but I'm not sure, so we'll see. But he says, having grown up in a very conservative culture and having heard so many false teachings about LGBT people from religious people, what is your personal story about how you have overcome beliefs which have been imposed on you? Beliefs that might have caused you to feel unloved by God or a higher power and unworthy as a person. I had definitely grew up having beliefs imposed upon me because I grew up Catholic. That is no diss to any Catholics out there. I'm just talking from my personal experience. And when I grew up in the Catholic Church, I quite honestly did not hear anything negative about gay people, but I was really young, you know, and I wasn't plugged into listening for that kind of dialogue. And I'm sure that if anything was said, it was probably not said around me because I was a kid or something like that. But I left the church at a very early age, somewhere around 14 or something, and I just it did not resonate with me any longer. But I tried for a number of years to find another religious institution that would resonate with me, and now looking back, I really never found anything that would have most likely been LGBT, I can't talk today, inclusive. So I can tell you, though, that that programming is really in there, because when I don't know what age I was, but it was probably somewhere around 20 years ago when I really was exploring other religions and other aspects of spirituality. And I just basically decided that I did not believe the same way as the people that taught me when I grew up. And I had a lot of guilt, talking about, you know, growing up Catholic, I had a lot of guilt about that for a really long time, because my mother used to say, you know, once a Catholic, always a Catholic, but that's not true. Our religious beliefs are not in our DNA, and one can choose what to believe or what not to believe. So when I chose not to believe in the teachings that I grew up with, I started feeling a tremendous amount of guilt because of that. And it's just so funny, because I even asked God to give me a sign if me deciding not to believe the way I grew up was wrong or I was going to go to hell. I mean, it was like, it was really troubling, because those beliefs were so ingrained in me and so embedded in my psyche that I felt like I was really doing something wrong. Well, after a time, I overcame those feelings and now absolutely have a completely different take on all of it, actually. And, you know, as I was spiritually growing, I just wanted to explore world religions and understand religions from everybody's perspective and not just the one that I grew up with. So how this relates to LGBT, I don't know, because like I said, I just didn't really hear anything negative. Now, however, as now that I'm an adult and read about the Catholic Church and the Pope and all that stuff, I'm sure that it would have been very much like the situation of the church job where I just left, where certain people in the church were like, they could care less and they were more than welcoming, but the church in general was not just like rolling out the red carpet. And so I'm sure I would have had kind of the same feelings of guilt or same feelings of just not being right, there's something wrong with me, blah, 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 you know. And so I felt that way for a really long time when it came to me kind of rejecting the ideals that I grew up with. And so, you know, I don't want this to turn into some really big long spiritual video, because it's not really what it's supposed to be about, but I do understand the concept of having something be so ingrained that it made you feel lesser than or guilty if you didn't match up to what those ideals or those beliefs were. So Jesse, I don't know if this helps out at all, but I know that it takes time and it takes some deprogramming, unprogramming, whatever you want to say. But once you find your own way, you can feel more comfortable in what you have chosen for yourself and just be confident that whatever your leaning is toward, that that's okay. And it doesn't have to be the same beliefs that you grew up with, because they are not built into our DNA, no matter what your parents might try to tell you. So anyway, so I hope you all have a great rest of the day and rest of the week. I'm all snazzied up here because I have to go play in an orchestra concert tonight. And so I wanted to make this before I ran out the door. And I just hope that you guys have a great day, and I will see you next week.